Barry's been desperate to get onto the Winter Olympics with Claire Balding all week.
That up there is the Winter Olympics with Claire Balding.
Hi!
We're going to buy it up there. The other one on my back. Here comes the tram. This way.
Yeah. Normal.
Full of you people who want to see, ITV, BBC, and the Blue Peter Garden. And there's a tram stop right by the garden. Look, a Blue Peter bird box. Ooh. What's all that about? Hello.
Deer insect.
Right.
The big chips are inside.
Oh. It's a shame. Due to recent high winds, it's run aground. We're going down here?
Yeah, I can't read the name of this
one. No, we're going backwards, aren't we?
Yeah.
Let's go to the bridge anyway.
We should show the studio inside. Through the window.
They're actually filming BBC Sport in there, and you can actually see them filming, but I'm probably not allowed up by the window, so let's walk round. There it is, there we go. Coronation Street, soundstage for all of you Corrie fans. Manchester Ship Canal and the locks that go down to the Mersey. You can get cruise all the way down. And we used to live on the 11th floor up there. So, Imperial War Museum.
BBC Sport.
Yeah. BBC Sport, people. I think this thing is called Upsy Daisy. I'm not sure. Who's that climbing on? Oh, let's see if we can see these settings in here, because they're all like flubber-dubber-dub.
Was it Bill or was it Ben?
Smoke me a kip, me back for it. That was Red Dwarf, right?
Yep.
Flubber-dubber-dub. says Pew, Hugh, Barney, McGrew, Cuthbert, Dibble and Grub.
The bucket residents, they're in the house with you.
David Attenborough, take it rolling. Manchester's favourite, Gavin Barlow. Baba Windsor. Yes, I wish. Elton John. Mary Berry. Oh, hang on, look. Yeah, Percy Paul. Hilarious. Oh, God. Where are they going? Pond, look at our pond. And just for randomness, the tram directly behind. I did, yeah. ATV. BBC Radio is over there.